Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ryan Aknetuan. My number is 8302200154. Today I will explain about role of speaker, POI, and timing. Role of speaker. First proposition speaker. Define the important terms of the motion. Explain the plan if the motion requires one. Explain the burden or yardstick. Timeline, case division, argument in favor of the motion. Second preposition. Second preposition of speaker, timeline, respond to the rebuttal of the first preposition's arguments, rebut the arguments of the first opposition, and the last one is present further arguments in the favor of the motion. Third preposition speaker, rebut any remaining important elements of the opposition case and re-establish proposition arguments. POI. A point of information or POI is when a speaker on the opposite side of the table offer a short contribution to speech, normally consisting of a question of or comment of around 15 seconds duration. Points of information are one of the things that makes British parliamentary debating more interesting and dynamic as a format, as it allows speaker to engage with another's arguments throughout the debate, not just during their own speech. During the middle 5 minutes of a speech, any participant across the table may request a point of information. The speaker chooses to accept or reject any POI request. Every speaker should accept at least one POI, and it's a good idea for a team to accept around 3 in total. The first and the last minutes of each speech are considered protected time, and a POI can be requested. The chair just selected to run the debate will ensure to clear time. Signals are maintained throughout the debate. A POI takes the form of a question or sometimes a statement, and if accepted, a questioner has 15 seconds to speak. The last one is timing. Each round of debate focuses on a different motion or topic. The motion is disclosed 15 minutes prior to the beginning of the first speech. During the 15 minutes preparation time before the round, you may speak only to your partner. You can use only printed materials to prepare. Assessing electronic information about the motion is prohibited. A debate format consists of a description of the themes in the debate and the order and times for the speech that make up that debate. The British parliamentary debate format differs from many other formats because it involves four themes rather than two. Two themes called the first proposition government and the second proposition government themes are charged with the responsibility of supporting the proposition and motion while two other themes, first opposition and second opposition, are charged with opposing it. Two speakers represent each of the four themes and each speaker gives a speech of 7 minutes.